Had to block this busy intersection in Taylor's after a water main ruptured. It happened at Wade Hampton Boulevard and Rutherford Road just after 4 o'clock this afternoon. Caused a lot of traffic headaches. The lanes, all of them except for one on Wade Hampton, are closed. Crews continue to work to fix that problem. Spartanburg.